as well.
Going to, you'll see. Okay.
The mountain is
meters. Turn right.
This is a floating pier a little bit here too. They have a couple of them that are floating.
Is it floating?
Oh, there's one further back that's floating. But along this coastline they're quite famous. So where are we?
Earth Day, the aim was to drive the coast of Japan as far as we can, about 160, 170k, and then get to the top and come back down the other side. And I kept looking on all sorts of maps and references, finding these places. Obviously this gets full of water. One would suspect this was the foundations for the or the remains of the foundations.
Ah, there it is. So that's what it looked like. Oh, that's pretty cool.
So here I am, this one here is right down there, over there.
Oh, that's nice.
Japanese Alps too. Oh, I'm impressed. It's just incredible. This has been a real find. Bloody good birthday present. Well, to myself. Yeah. Just as I'm... Aha, here we go.
So that's what it looked like. Imagine getting up and saying, oh, got a few mountains up behind us. Full of rice fields. What a place.
The bridge. Jump into the car and head further north. Great find. What a place.
I love this.
In 300 meters, turn left.
get into the sunshine and the mountains.
In 300 meters, your destination will be on the right.
What is this place we have? Very expensive getting here. Cycling course. Somewhere up here we're going to be getting those things. This is beautiful. This is what I want to be in for ages. Graveyard. So this is the local train. The Shinkansen is up on the top there somewhere. So this would be a nice train to take. This is coastal. Because the other part which you said go on, it was for cycles only.
Oh, it's Miyazaki Kaina.
Yeah.
It's a well known.
In 500 meters, turn left.
It's a...
You have no idea what is this way, Jason. Does it get back onto this road?
See?
Yeah.